evening. Welcome to our instrumental winter concert featuring the Handbell Choir, the Concert Band, Gilman String Ensemble, Bryn Mawr's renamed string ensemble, the Quadrivium, and the Jazz Band. In a study jointly published by the University of California, Berkeley, and Stanford University, the study presented strong evidence confirming music's place in augmenting our social relationships. Quote, when you want people to bond, music is a natural resource for making that happen. Whether at concerts, social events, or conferences, music can help us connect, cooperate, and care for each other. This suggests that if we want to have a more harmonious society, we would do well to continue to include music in our children's lives, unquote. Tonight, our student performers uphold this ideal through their shared experience in music making. It's truly amazing to witness our music hounds and Martians, talents, hard work, dedication, and their pursuit of self-expression in music. Tonight's performance is a testimony to their passion for this creative art. A couple of announcements. There will be a 10-minute intermission after the concert band's performance. And before we start the concert, will you please turn off any ringing device? The concert is being recorded, so please relax and enjoy it.
Thank you. Beach Spring Stomp. However, it is a hymn tune Thank you. to us, you know, the upper school concert band. Just to review a few of the things we've done here, we opened up with a Bach chorale led by our very own Daniel Yee. And we played Cajun folk songs, number two. And the reason it says number two is Frank Kelly actually wrote two pieces by that same name, Cajun folk songs and Cajun folk songs, number two. That was two movements long. I apologize for not turning around at the first movement. I had a weird thing with that, I guess. But anyway, that was Cajun folk songs. Then we moved on to Rosa Medre, which is based on a famous hymn. Ralph Vaughan Williams arranged it, and I think it's a beautiful arrangement. And then we will finish with a piece by Vaclav Nelibel entitled Festivo.
Thank you.
Watch for this, our third
Thank you.
soloist, Arin also, and our ending soloist, Kiri Hister. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
have longer time to cherish each other's company tonight and join me. Please give one more round of applause. One more round of applause. Support of our music program. We wish you a happy holidays and see you next year. Thank you.
Thank you. Good night.
Good night.
We'll be reaching tomorrow.